And we really do have to remember our connections to each other, because otherwise, there'll be no way through.
You're on what? You're on day two?
Yeah, I really believe that it didn't start until I got the diagnosis, maybe because psychosomatic or whatever. But that night, I got hit with fever, and those rigors, spelled like rigors, R-I-G-O-R-S. But it was like out of a movie. I tell you, I had the hallucination I was seeing pop. You came to me in a dream. You had on a very interesting ballet outfit, and you were dancing in the dream, and you were waving a wand and saying, I wish I could wave my wand and make this go away. And then you spun around and you danced away.
Well, that's there's a lot of metaphoric reality now. I thank you for sharing that with us. It was kind of you. Obviously, it has.
I can't get that picture out of my head until I see it. I look at it.
Obviously, the fever has affected your mental capacity. And...
yeah. And being alone all the time. I think everything I say is fine.
So.